And on Saturday, 1st September, police in Richfarm responded to another shooting at Abaka Kowe in Denier Riviera.
There was a community dance taking place. It was referred to as a back-to-school jam. An altercation ensued between a group of individuals, which resulted in the discharging of a firearm. This left one individual sustaining gunshot wounds, and he later succumbed to the injury. The name is Evantius Francis. He's 30 years old from the said area.